think the takeaway is basically the importance of getting an FTA passed with this country. American agriculture's got a lot to lose. We've seen that. Just since 2008, we've dropped almost $1 billion in exports here. And I think coming from the Midwest as a corn, soybean, cattle, pork producer, this is a market that I think we can fill in the future.